You are.
All right. Thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with the News-Sentinel, joined by Ball State freshman wide receiver Corey Lacanaria from the great state of Michigan.
Yep, yep.
Before we get started, you got a prediction on the Michigan-Notre Dame game this week?
From Michigan. Hopefully it's going to be Michigan. I mean, they look good.
Well, I'm from Indiana. I'm going go Irish. But,
all right, fair enough.
Last week, Cardinals opened up with a win over Colgate. It was your first college game ever. Were you a little bit nervous?
The nerves got to me, but I mean, after the first play, they all kind of went away. And, you know, it's just like, felt like high school again, but obviously fast.
And the night before, did you sleep well, or were you like tossing and turning? Like
before every game, you're always up thinking about, you know, imagining yourself making plays and stuff like that. So it was a restless night, I'd say.
All right. So how many snaps did you play on Saturday?
I played four snaps.
Four snaps. Offense or special teams or a mix?
Strictly offense.
Strictly offense. No special teams?
No.
Are you going to do some special teams?
I'm in the like rotation, but if someone goes down. But thankfully, my position didn't go down. And, we're like deep in that position.
Okay. So offensively, I heard you caught a pass.
Mm-hmm.
Did you, I mean, obviously you ran the route, you're a possibility.
Mm-hmm.
When the ball's coming to you, it's your first game, college career, what was going through your mind?
Just don't drop it. I didn't make a good impression, so, I mean, I caught it, so it was definitely a memorable move.
What kind of route was it?
It was an option route.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. So what's the play call on that?
Can
you say that? Or
yeah,
Iowa
you
might
ask,
be watching?
Ask, yeah, you can ask Coach Lumbo about that.
Okay, or Coach Lynch maybe.
Yeah.
But, all right. What's your specialty on the field? Is it speed? Is it hands? Is it route, precise route running? What do you do best?
I believe I'm a good route runner. I can get on my routes quick, so like I can create separation.
All right. Now, everybody's going to look at you. You're my size. They're going to say, this kid can't play football. He's little,
yeah.
Right? So you've had to deal with that your whole life.
Mm-hmm.
What's your answer to that?
You know, I play bigger than I am, so that's what it is.
All you know is you score touchdowns, right?
That's right. That's right.
All right. What's your impression so far? You've been at Ball State and in Muncie since, what, June?
Mm-hmm.
So what's your impression of the Ball State football program?
The football program is great. That's why I one of the main reasons I decided to come to Ball State, other than the business program. So. It obviously stuck out to me.
So everything's going well so far?
Absolutely.
What's been the hardest thing about your freshman year?
Besides
learning how to do laundry.
Besides doing laundry, I'd say the playbook was frustrating at first, but I came around it.
Is it mind-boggling? I mean, how many pages is it?
Probably over 100. There's a lot of things going on.
So a little bit more detailed than high school?
Definitely.
All right. Do you have it down, though?
Yeah.
It's memorized, really?
Yeah.
Okay, so when Coach Lynch tells you, you got to run this play, you know, you're not looking at anybody else, like,
mm-hmm.
Hey, what do I do here?
If that situation comes up, my teammates are there to help me, so, but hopefully that situation won't come up.
All right, well, going out to Iowa this week, play a Big Ten team, so have fun with that, man.
Thank you,
best
I appreciate
of luck.
It.
Thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com.